Mister?
Looking for passage, are you? Forget about it. With all them solid walls.
Yes? Monsieur? Good evening. Good evening.
Hey, wait a moment. You're the Neremese, aren't you? The Outlander. Hey, wait a moment. You're the Neremese, aren't you? The Outlander. Well, let's put it this way. I have a pair of eyes here and there, and it's always good to know who comes into this city and when they do so. Help. You're an unfamiliar face, and this is just what I need. Let me make it short. I'm a businessman, and my specialties are the liquid pleasures. Beer. To call a child by its name. In Ark, most inns only pour two drinks. On the one hand, my beer. On the other hand, Rivervale Ale. Dalsarker Honey Wine is what they like to call that swill. Now, the thing is, the Rivervale Brewery and I have a deal going. And unfortunately, the new wine dresser respects that deal as much as the Rolata respect the righteous path. And this is why I want your help. I need someone to aid me in serving some retributive justice, so to speak. Now look at that. Aren't you curious? That's good. I like that. It's simple. 7 barrels of beer per tavern and per week from me. 7 barrels of wine from him. No tricks. Correct. That way, we maintain balance. Should an inn order more than these 7 barrels, either I or the vinery inform each other about it first. The fact is, that new vine dresser doesn't care about that deal at all. All he does is walk around saying things like how he'll grow the business, how rivalry adds spice, and other Kalean horseshit like that. And unfortunately, some people seem to fall for him. One innkeeper hasn't ordered from me for 3 weeks, and now pours only ale instead. Wonderful! Here, this is a flask of highly concentrated vinegar. Sneak into the basement of Fat Leoren's Inn, that's one of the inns that fools talked into only buying ale, and pour that into the big mead barrel. And, I probably don't need to say this, but still, not a word to anyone. Get back to me once it's all taken care of, and we'll talk coin.
Huh? Can I help you? Thank you.
in the Shackles of Lust, presented by the poet.
Huh. You're not from around here, are you?
Rocks, I stood
amidst the sea. The Red Sea once, or seeing Kira, or Grand.
100 men they were, as they set out to fight for their country's.
Hello!
The best wine in all of Enderal. Come, give it a try.
Oi, what, who are you, and what are you doing with that beautiful barrel? That is nice of you know, but I think today is your lucky day. For 50 pennies, I will forget what I saw here.
That's just how it is.
Forgotten in the night, the moon's light shines bright upon her face. She's waiting till her light fades away. When the red moon casts its light, his ghost travels.
Well, that's just how it is. Always talking about it.
A storm wind wings till he reaches the old. There she.
Hymn of the Desert King. Dark as the sun, light as the night. Thousand raindrops.
Wonderful. I can't wait to see what that stupid innkeeper has to say about the Rivervale Ale after tonight. Here's your reward, 40 pennies. And, as promised, a paper that marks you as a shareholder of the brewery. That should keep you motivated to stay silent about this in the meantime. All right. I suppose you're right. Here's a little extra.
My sir. Thank you.
Oh, hello. I'm... Oh, a bit of this and that. Feel free to take a look. Luck blessed.
Move along.
Hungry for arcane secrets? I have books.
Huh? Can I help you?
Anything from here.
Walk blessed, my sir. How you do? Let me have a look. Very well, this looks solid. We will add any future gains from this holding to your vault. Hello, how may I be of service? Of course. Walk blessed, my sir. How? Sylvan and friends serve you today.